Hello, my name is Gizem. In this video, I will introduce you Daikon eParse and its integration with Daikon eCare application. If you have not seen our previous videos about eCare, please check the link below. eParse is an online web application where you can identify, request, and immediately order spare parts for all Daikon products. eParse is a tool with multiple languages and is available 24/7. To get the full benefit and access to all eParse features, you need to log in with your eParse account within the eCare application. How to do this? From the home screen, select Profile at the top right corner and log in with your eParse credentials. Note that it is a one-time action. Once you have logged in, it will remain in the following sessions. Thanks to this login, your eCare account will be linked with your eParse account. In case you do not have an eParse account yet, please contact your local Daikon office and they will be happy to register you. So let's go back to the home screen of eCare and discover how it works. On the home screen, you will find the eParse section for spare parts selection and quotation for any Daikon product. Finding the required part can be done in two ways. First one is scanning the QR code on the product, which will direct you to the spare part list and exploded views of your Daikon unit. In case you are not next to the unit or the unit does not have a QR code, you can enter the model number manually. The second option is searching on part number if you already know the part number reference, and you can access the part info. So now, let's have a look at an example finding spare parts via unit model search. Once you have found your unit on the screen, you will see the exploded views where you can zoom in if needed and select the required part by clicking on the drawing. You will see the applicable quantity on your unit and you can add the required part into the shopping cart. Another selection method is that you can go to the full parts list and select the needed part based on the description. By clicking Retrieve Price, you can already see the net price. Then you can add the parts to your shopping cart. When the part selection is finalized, you can go to the shopping cart either by clicking View Cart or by clicking the shopping basket icon on the top right corner. In the shopping cart, you can retrieve both price and stock information by clicking on the Retrieve Price and Stock Info button. It is possible to change the required quantity or delete an item or go back and continue with the selection. When you have selected all the necessary parts, you will need to add an order reference and send it to your eParse account. Now, your selection will be saved to your eParse account as a quotation. When you go back to the home screen of eParse in the application, you can still see your recent selections with their date, time, and your references. The next step is to go to the eParse website, preferably from your desktop, and log in to your eParse account. Click on the quotation at the top banner. You will find your selection with your reference as indicated in the quotation page. By clicking the View button, you will see the details of your selection. Then following the step in eParse, complete the delivery details and confirm your order to Daikon. So, we have completed the whole process from the login to eParse through the eCare application. Select the required part, send it to your eParse account, and completed the order in eParse. We are convinced that these new spare parts features in the eCare app will support you in the field with easier and quicker selection, which will help you to save time during the order process. Please contact your local Daikon office in case you have questions or remarks about eCare and eParse.